All right, are you looking for kind of a unique gift to give this holiday season? I am here today to bring you the perfect idea, the chance to be a hero this holiday season. And that's why we call it the Holiday Hero Blood Drive. I'm here right now at the American Red Cross, where yet again, they've partnered with us this year for this annual tradition of giving back. And you guys, look around. We're kind of gearing up. This thing is going to kick off at 11:30 today. We've already got some supplies out today. I'm over at the Charlotte Avenue location, where again, this is taking place today from 11:30 until 7:30 tonight. So you have several chances to come out and give back this holiday season. This is actually happening at several locations throughout the area. And here to tell us all of the details we need to know is Tiffany Taylor. Tiffany, thanks for joining us today.
Thanks for being with us.
Well, we're excited to yet again partner with you all. Tell us a little bit about what's taking place today and why this is just so important.
Well, the Holiday Hero Drive is an annual tradition here in Middle Tennessee where we're encouraging eligible blood donors, platelet donors, power red donors to come out, roll up a sleeve before the holiday season to ensure that our hospital patients have the blood that they'll need because their needs don't take a holiday break.
And let's say, you know, you've never done this before and you're kind of just wanting some details on what the process is like. What would you like to tell people?
Well, we would encourage you, if you like to schedule an appointment, if you need to save time, you can fill out our rapid pass online at redcrossblood.org/rapid pass. But come in with a photo ID or your blood donor card. It's just a four-step process of signing in, reading some information, quick health history questionnaire, and then the actual blood donation process. And then you enjoy some snacks. And on, you know, annual cookie day today, you get some cookies for giving, and you also get a $5 Amazon gift card via email after you donate. So
a couple of really great incentives to give folks out here to help give back this holiday season. I also want to let you know about some of those other locations that this is taking place at today. You can check the other locations from 2 to 8 is at the Murfreesboro Athletic Club. You can also go from 10 until 3 o'clock today at Northcrest Medical Center in Springfield. You can also swing by the Murfreesboro Blood Donation Center from 11:30 to 7:30. We'll have more coming up later today. Swing by, give back, and be a holiday hero this season. Back to you guys.